them all. She was born in the month of Gemini. To every man who saw her befell Cupid's curse, singing, oh my, oh my, oh my. She lived for her love day and night. One day he became ill, so she called on the doctor, singing, oh my, oh my, oh my. When Eris had his perfect face he beheld, while the doctor was stricken with awe, he prayed to the gods that her husband might die, and upon Mount Olympus they conspired. When Eris suddenly discovered the truth that her beauty had damned her true love's life, she jumped into the laden river to absolve her treacherous crime. When she arrived at Hades' door, the god of thunder was waiting. Zeus said,